these games for the greater good are going to be focused on a group of incredible, passionate, overcoming, and persistent children. Blindness was hard, and playing football while blind was hard, but I continued to do it because I loved it. Because I wanted to prove to myself and to others that blindness was not going to stop me from playing football.